Led by their indomitable king, Ghen Greymane, the proud citizens of Gilneas once stood with the Alliance against the vile, orcish horde that sought to conquer all of Lordaeron. Gilneas survived, but in the chaotic years following the Second War, the mighty kingdom drew ever inward. Distrustful of their former allies, the Gilneans erected a mighty wall at the borders of their land, closing off their nation and their hearts from an ever-darkening world. Now, many years later, as the seemingly unstoppable undead scourge marches across Lordaeron, human civilization once again teeters on the brink of destruction. As war and terror close in all around them, the citizens of Gilneas are faced with one terrible truth. Their mighty wall cannot hold back the dead for much longer. And worse, rumors of a new threat have arisen within the kingdom's borders, of feral, nightmare creatures that walk upright as men, but hunt and howl as wolves.
We protected Gilneas from the Scourge. We protected Gilneas during the Northgate Rebellion. We will protect Gilneas from whatever this new threat may be.
Target something first.
Expect to be outnumbered. I want the perimeter secured and the gates manned by two guards at all times. No one gets in, no one gets out. We protected Gilneas from the Scourge. We protected Gilneas during the Northgate Rebellion. We will protect Gilneas from whatever this new threat may be. Stand ready, guards. We don't know how many intruders we're dealing with, but we're cut off from the harbor towns. Expect to be outnumbered.
For my people.
I want the perimeter secure and the gates manned by two guards at all times. No one gets in, no one gets out.
For Gilneas. For my people.
The Great Cataclysm has shattered more than just the world. War Chief Thrall, arguably the most powerful living shaman, has left his people behind so that he might stop the cataclysm at its source. Yet, in his absence, the orc champion Garrosh Hellscream has become the Horde's new War Chief. Though popular amongst the orcs for his victories against the Lich King, Garrosh's reckless leadership has begun to cause a rift between himself and the other leaders of the Horde. With Durotar's natural resources nearly depleted, Garrosh seeks to take whatever his people need to survive, regardless of who stands in his way. A dangerous new era for the Horde has dawned, and it falls to brave orcs like you to uphold the will of the new War Chief and assure the dominance of your people.
Strength and honor. Double. Never dull. What do you need? Go forth to victory. Blood and thunder. Strength.
Target.
Oh.
Thrall Hull. Go for the Horde. Thrall Hull, go forth to victory.
Kind of orc.
speak, friend. Strength. Be safe. Loktar, go with honor. For the Horde.
I can't attack that target. I need a target.
Loktar. Go with honor.
strength and honor. Go forth, Victor.
Loktar, may your blades never dull.
How you doing, man? See ya, yeah.
Exiled years ago from their lands in Stranglethorn Vale, the Darkspear Trolls attempted to make a new life for themselves amongst the disparate races of the Horde. Under the leadership of the noble war chief Thrall, Vul'jin and his savage trolls had at last found the honor and purpose they had been searching for. But now, under the rule of the headstrong Garrosh Hellscream, the trolls fear that the Horde could tear itself apart. Vul'jin knows that whatever threats loom ahead, whether they be from within the Horde or from without, it is cunning trolls like you who will fight to preserve the honor of the Horde.
Relax. Okie dokie.
Yeah, man! Let's crack some tiki target skulls! Your trainer should be somewhere in the grounds here. I'll catch you later, man.
There'll be life all around. Life worth saving. I've got your back.